There isn't much time, he thought, looking around the bar. Dark, only half an hour. You could be the most beautiful boy in the world, and no one would ever notice you in here. He held his stomach in, sorry he had eaten, and reflected in the mirror. He was beautiful tonight, not perhaps attracting the attention of the smooth-faced 16-year-old, but he will be the look of an angel. It was all in the hair, he decided. Do angels get haircuts? Does hair grow in heaven?